Tommy Angelo is still out in front. Lucas Bertoni.